So I've been looking for this match with Dexter Lumis.
A sudden this shift guy. In the air. Dexter Lumis is here.
Huh? Yes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 239 pounds, Dexter Lumis! There is absolutely nothingness when you look into the eyes of Dexter Lumis. There are sinister plans at work in his head right now.
I love how he crawls.
It is impossible to presume the intentions of this human being.
Mind games personified, made sentient. He wants to do an interview with Byron after the match.
Oh, no thanks.
Come on, jump in there, Dr. Phil.
Corey called Byron Dr. Phil. Yep. Strong. He attacked Kyle O'Reilly earlier. Boy, he's supposed to have a match against the World American Champion, Isaiah Scott.
Strong, a multi-time NXT Tag Team Champion, has also held the NXT North American title.
Roderick Strong bringing his impressive array of backbreakers to the ring tonight.
This should be an interesting match. The strangeness of Dexter Lumis, the speed and the brain of Roderick Strong.
Success has gone through the roof.
I guess Roderick was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily it is to fill a hole in yourself with championship gold, Byron.
Here we go, it is official, ladies and gentlemen, Dexter and Strong.
Since he debuted, but it was his choice and allies that truly put him on the fast track to success.
Yeah, Strong's taste and friends really did help him instantly elevate himself and his confidence in the ring. But whether he's running with a pack or on his own, he's one formidable competitor. Strong has a razor-sharp mind for in-ring action and impressive athletic ability.
No doubt about that, Roderick Strong really has all the right tools. You didn't hear, Corey.
It's locked in now.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing. Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Beating the hell out of Strong.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Lumis gets intercepted. Dexter Lumis, of course, one of the most methodical, most cerebral superstars in all of WWE. No doubt he has a game plan for this matchup. Right, Corey?
I think Saxton's more in line with Lumis.
Oh, here comes Kyle O'Reilly. The guy he attacked earlier.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
I'm surprised it took this long.
Oh, but Dexter Lumis getting up. Look at Lumis trying to pin. Go for the pin.
Forces a break before the count of two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out. Boom!
Oh! Right. That might be it.
One, two, just kicks. And Strong doesn't want anything to do with Lumis. I don't blame him.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Oh,
tossed.
Loomis looking helpless to every attack.
And Loomis has to find a response quick.
And Loomis able to reverse that.
Strike it at will.
Oh, Loomis. Loomis. He's in big trouble. Strong,
big trouble. This is terrible. This is bad.
Just choking the life out of Strong.
On the elevated triangle. And that is a great way to get out of it. Couple body shots off to it. Look at this.
Off from the rope.
And Loomis saw it coming.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
I think Loomis is just playing with his food, but Strong. He's got Loomis. Nope, but Loomis.
Elbows to the jaw.
Loomis, look at this.
Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He turns him around on Loomis.
Right in the breadbasket. Roger Strong.
Oh, that's Strong.
Clips from the last match for us.
Yeah, when Roger Strong hits you with the end of the heartache, it's over.
Here is your winner, Roderick Strong!
An entertaining display tonight for Strong. Roderick Strong leaves another broken man in his wake.